Fellow citizens, we cannot escape history. We of this Congress and this administration will be remembered in spite of ourselves. We say we are for the Union. The world will not forget that we say this. We know how to save the Union. The world knows we do know how to save it. During the war, there were 2,778,304 men mustered into the service on the Union side. This is the story of one of those men.
Honey, I brung something from town for you.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I got a letter for you, Martha.
For me?
Beautiful. Just like you.
Thank you, Sam.
You're more than welcome.
You know, I never had time to learn how to read.
From your son, Josh. The war is over, and I just got my discharge papers from the 10th Cavalry. Thank God the killing is over. I'm looking forward to seeing you and eating that good old home cooking of yours. I got me some good farming land, and we can come back here and make a home for ourselves. By the time this letter reaches you, I should be about a half day's ride from you. Your son, Josh.
Josh is coming! Y'all, come on in. I'm gonna fix you the best meal you ever ate.
I'll be right there. Down to supper. Come on in.
Take care of this crow base, Weasel.
Get him a good grip down.
Yeah. These saw bucks are being pretty good.
Concentrate on your food, Weasel.
I'd rather concentrate on her.
Here's a nice hot whiskey for you. Those are my specialty.
Thank you.
Hey, pass me a little hot rattlesnake juice.
Coming over, Weasel.
Mighty fine meal.
Mighty fine.
Man rides a long way. He needs something solid to stick to his ribs.
The man needs more food, though.
I'd sure like to have a big helping of you.
Who wouldn't? Ha, 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 yeah.
Care for some more stew?
Oh. No, I'm not.
That sure is a pretty wife you got there. She's my new bride from back east. I'm a mighty lucky man. I sent me a picture to one of those mail order bride places back east. Paid for her to come out here and be my wife.
You mean you done bought her?
Sure am a mighty proud man.
Just like old.
I hope I never give you any cause to be sorry or disappointed.
Oh, Sam.
That's enough. I said that's enough.
Let me buy a little bit from you, too.
I said that's enough! What do you mean?
Please don't.
Josh! name, Sam.
What do you want, boy?
Looking for a black woman named Martha.
You Josh?
Yes, sir, I'm Josh.
I'm sorry, boy. Some men rode by yesterday, took my wife, killed Martha.
Where's she buried?
Like we lost him in the rocks, Sam. We trailed him as far as we could. Who's that?
Martha's boy, Josh.
Rifle you got. It belonged to my paw.
It was all Martha owned.
Whereabouts did you lose him, Sheriff?
About 10 miles east in the hills. But there's five of them.
I just finished fighting me a war, Sheriff, and I killed nearly twice that many.
Ha, ha, ha. Start the campfire. I'm going to try this effort out.
Who's that?
Yeah.
When did my turn come?
No.
Don't wear it out.
Please.
Go over it, Jen. Make her remember you.
Bull Jed sure been back there a long time.
Sure has.
She sure must be something.
Mm-hmm.
What old Jed's doing back there anyway?
Must be something.
She sure is some hellcat.
Well, she's mine.
Oh, my. Mother. Don't shoot us anymore.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Hey, look at old Weasel. He's all set to go.
Yeah. How about your Weasel don't die of a heart attack?
Let's just see what he's got.
Your grave.
Let's see what you've got.
Come on, Weasel.
I'm
going to
pick both your heads off like that.
Get that gun down off of him.
All right, that's enough. Leave him be.
Get those pants down.
Get him.
Let's see what you got there, Weasel.
I said that's enough.
Ben and Jed, we just had some fun!
Don't cry me, Rex!
My throat! My throat!
Come on, Rex! No, no, you ass, Rex! No, no, you filthy, dirty, slicking guy! Come on, draw!
What are these days, Jed?
Draw, draw, come on! Slink off like a filthy coyote in the dark. No more guts than a rabbit. Yeah, run off. Put your tail between your tail and run away like a goddamn coyote.
All right, Weasel. All right, get some sleep. God damn it, I said get some sleep.
Don't do this.
We got a hard day's ride tomorrow.
Don't do this anymore.
All right. Shut up. Shut up. Come on, be quiet.
Mother.
Thank you.
Somebody tracking us.
Maybe it's a lawman.
It's a black man. There ain't no black lawmen. Pete?
You boys go ahead. I'll finish him off and catch up later.
Don't be long, Pete.
Let's go.
Please,
Don't drop it.
Get your filthy hands off!
I ain't had so much fun since I raped my 9-year-old sister!
Suppose that black rider got old Pete?
It don't matter none. We'll be starting into the high country soon.
But it's my favorite, you!
That sure is some woman. You old dog, Weasel.
Too much for that old man we bought her from.
Yeah, we done that sweet thing a little favor by taking her away from that old man.
Let's get some shut-eye.
Come on, Rex, old man. Let's hit the sod.
Dad! Dad! Come here!
God!
The hell?
It's that black devil! It's that black devil! I know it's him! He's gonna get me next!
All right, shut up! Shut up! Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
flat side of wall.
Well, what are we gonna do now, Dad?
Let's just keep moving. I know a town he'd be plumb loco to try to follow us into. Let's go.
Looking for three men and a woman who might have rode this way.
Don't recall seeing them. You're welcome to stop and rest a while. You look tired.
Thank you.
This stranger here is looking for three men and a woman who rode this way. I asked him to stop and rest a spell.
Good.
Howdy, I'm Rod.
Josh.
These folks are friends of yours, Josh?
Nope.
Been on the trail long?
Only a couple of days.
Must get lonely riding out there all alone.
Got my horse.
I can tell by the way you got your gun back to your leg. You're a gunslinger, right? Maybe you're a bounty hunter. Maybe you're an outlaw.
Thank you for the coffee, ma'am. I better be moving on.
Gotta stay and taste my cooking. I'm the best of all.
Thank you, ma'am. But I better be moving on.
Right, so you can catch up to those folks and get them down. Maybe there's a sheriff behind tracking you. Why don't you stay a spell longer, friend?
Toss it over here. You ever killed a man before? You know what it feels like to kill? I killed in the war. People I didn't even know. Only the battleground is different now. You want to kill me? Go ahead.
Thank you.
You know something, Jed? You was right about that black rider. He ain't gonna come to this town looking for us.
That black rider making me more crazy than ever was.
And I'll use it, too, if and you make a move.
Mike Friendly, ain't you?
Who are you, mister?
Oh, I just wait and tell your friends. We got company.
He ain't my friend. They're part of a bunch of renegades that run the town.
Last hombre, what you looking for around these parts?
Looking for three men and a woman who rode this way a short time ago.
You a bounty hunter? You lawman?
Either one.
Stranger ain't welcome around these parts.
I'm beginning to get that feeling. If you don't mind, I'll move on.
Yeah, well, the woman stays with us.
That's fine with me.
Leave right out the same way you came in.
Now, that ain't the way I'm headed. Now, I can either ride around you or through you, either way.
Well, you better look around before you start anything. All I have to do is raise my hand and you're a dead man.
You do. You're the last time you raise it.
Up.
We're boxed in.
I guess so. My place is just a few miles away.
I round up the horses for you.
What about you? Where do you go?
My fighting ain't over yet, lady.
Down for the night?
Yeah, I got a couple of sheds in the back you can use.
And you can sleep tonight with me.
No, she can't. She's my woman now.
Well, how come I can't sleep with her?
You just do like I tell you. You go out there and stay in that shed by yourself.
How you going? Out there, that dark chap, all by myself. Yet I'm staying here with you.
Thank you.
A double.
Rye or whiskey?
Whiskey will do just fine.
Bar is closed.
I'm looking for three men and a woman. You seen them ride through here?
Who wants to know?
No, we didn't see any.
I followed the tracks here. You sure you ain't seen them?
You call my friend a liar?
You aching for trouble, Sonny. But I ain't aiming to start now.
You got a big mouth, stranger. And I'm aiming to shut it.
You never make it.
Headed north.
There's a man looking for you.
Was he black?
Yep, he sure was.
What do you want?
We figure it's worth something to you to see that he don't bother you no more.
Jack, pay for crazy fame. So will you ease my mind?
What's your price?
We figure maybe 100 apiece.
Well, you bring him to me. Dead. You get your man.
Thank you.
Este día de esto ya no se levanta.
Let's take him to the abandoned shack.
You find that in me?
Well, glad to see you awake, mister.
My name's Joshua.
Mine is Maria. Well, Joshua, looks like the worst of your troubles ain't over yet. You got a very high fever. And I reckon pretty soon you're gonna be a sick fella.
Looks like every time we meet, somebody's always getting shot.
Yeah, except in this time it's you. You must want these fellas pretty bad to follow them into this territory.
We have no choice.
You're a bounty hunter?
No, ma'am. I'm gonna kill them.
That's all men think of. Killing.
Man has to kill in order to have peace.
Of your fever is over. Talked a lot during your fever last night. Talked about three men and a woman riding into town. So I sent one of my men to check on it. And they're still there. Hold it. No, easy now. You're gonna need more time than that. Maybe after a good meal, you'll be stronger. I stayed on after my husband was killed. That lady with these fellas, she a woman?
Nope.
You really have to do it, don't you? Josh, after your fight is over, maybe you'll come back.
Thank you.
that Black Rider's still on our trail.
Weasel, bring up some fresh water.
Ah!
Come on, come on.
My mother's son.